So hey there, beautiful people, whether you love avocados, you're on the fence about them, or you really haven't acquired a taste, I still want you to watch this video because the benefits of avocados are going to rock your world. And some of these you may know and some you may not, and it is coming right up. So hey there, this is Lindy. I am a registered dietitian, clinical and licensed nutritionist, and nutrition detective. And I have to say, this is the one fruit. Now, this is an avocado. This is a fruit that the health benefits are really irrefutable. I just love them. I mean, I just need a moment. I just love them that much. And I don't know any health professional who doesn't love them because of all these benefits to you. Just love them. Anyway, I want to share them with you today. The very first thing is that avocados may aid in weight loss. There are studies that have been done that people who eat an avocado a day actually have a lower BMI, which is body mass index, than people who don't. Number two, they lower your risk of heart disease. And that is for many different reasons. They are high in fiber. They're high in something called monounsaturated fatty acids. I'm gonna link a link below about monounsaturated. They are so important for heart health. They're in the Mediterranean diets. That's the reason the Mediterranean regions have less heart disease. So important. They also lower triglycerides. I think that triglyceride number is much more important than your cholesterol number for preventing heart disease. So having that triglyceride number really low. And the other thing is they are known to lower your blood pressure for a really good reason. I'm going to get into that in just a minute. So they're good for heart health. Number three, they possess an abundance of minerals. They're like a little vitamin or a big vitamin pill. I can't get over how many nutrients are in an avocado. There are like 20 different ones. C and E, which are really great antioxidants that decrease your risk of cancer. There's vitamin K, there's copper, there's a bunch of B vitamins, and a whole slew of other nutrients that are going to be beneficial to you. So the fourth thing is that they lower blood sugars. So they really are a low carb food. It looks like they might have a lot of carbs in them, but they have a ton of fiber, which cancels out your carbs, and they create a very low net carb ratio. So they have very low net carbs in them. So they lower blood sugars by having those good fats that stick with you, and they lower the incidence of diabetes. So they also, number five, aid in digestion. Again, just for all the reasons I just told you, the fat, the fiber, all those great things. Guys, can I just get really personal with you right now? You need to poop every day. If you're not pooping every day, there's a problem, Houston. You have a GI issue. And so this is going to be one of the things, not the only thing. You have to get your microbiome in good working order, your gut, and I talk about that a lot, but this is one thing that will help you in that pursuit. And to number six, they contribute to eye health because they contain two really, really important nutrients, and that is zeaxanthin and also lutein. And those two nutrients greatly contribute to reducing your risk of macular degeneration as well as cataracts. And so that's a short list, guys. That is a very short list. There's other benefits as well, but those six I think are just golden. And one reason why eating an avocado a day will help to keep the doctor away. And I just wanted to let you know, I'm gonna do a video on just all the different ways that you can eat avocado. You can eat it straight and salads and smoothie, all kinds of different ways. And I'm gonna go over that. But I just wanted to tell you really quickly, another way, another great oil is avocado oil. This one I need to replace because I'm almost out of it. But avocado oil is so important because it has a very high smoke choke point, which means that it doesn't oxidize at high heat like olive oil. So this is my, I never want people to cook in olive oil. It doesn't have, it does oxidize at high temperatures. It's only really good in salads and cold foods. So avocado oil is a great cooking oil for you. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And just remember to subscribe to this channel. We'd love to have you. There's a subscribe button below there. And also just follow me on Twitter and Instagram. And I have a great Facebook following on Facebook page, Lindy Ford Nutrition and Wellness. So please like that as well. And remember that everybody deserves the freedom to live their best life. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Eat some avocados.